Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to make a link in a PDF online for free. And this will make an invisible link, so it won't show like a black box around it. And the software we're going to use today is online. It's called deftpdf.com, and I'll leave a link in the description below. All right, let's get started. Okay, first we'll go to deftpdf.com. And as I said before, there'll be a link in the description if you just want to click on a link. And here we can upload our PDF file. And here it is. This is a letterhead, and I'll open it. Now we can see our PDF. And by the way, I got this from vectz.com. Now first I'll show you how to do a regular link. So let's say we wanted to link this to our company. I'll come up here and go to links, and I'll just draw a box around where I want the link. And then it'll ask me, do you want a link to an external URL? And I'll put in the full web address, and then I'll just click off. So that one is ready to go. Next, I'm gonna add an email link, and that's down here. So I'll do the same thing. I'll click link, and then I'll draw a box around that. Now this one, it has to be set up a little different. You'll wanna type mail to colon, and then your email address. I'm just gonna put in my actual email address here in case you wanna send me a message. And then you can also put in a telephone number. So I'll highlight that. Except this one, you wanna put T-E-L colon and then type the number. And this is not my telephone number, just so you know. I also wanna link this to my website. I'm gonna do the same thing. I'll click links, I'll click and drag, and then I'll just paste in google.com. Okay, so now we're ready to download this. I'll go all the way to the bottom and choose Apply Changes, and then Download. And now I'll open it, and let's test it. So if I move my mouse up here, we know this is a link when it changes to the little hand. So I'll click that, and it takes me right to Google. If we go down here and click the telephone, this probably isn't going to work because obviously I'm not trying to call this with a telephone. This one will also take us to Google. And this one, if we click it, it'll open up Gmail because that is the email address I told it to use. So that's it. All right, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you next week with another video. Thank you.